Hello, всем привет! Всем привет! My name is Ksenia and we are learning Russian. We continue learning cases of nouns. Today I decide to give you nouns meaning relatives, family, and use them in genitive case that shows that something belongs to somebody. Something that belongs to all members of our family. So let's start. Mother, mama. Mama is more like mommy, mom. Mother, мать, more official. We use it when in documents or in news, in official news. But in our colloquial speech, we say mama, mama, mama. Coat of a mother. You remember we use genitive case in Russian. When in English we use preposition of, coat of a mother, or my mother's coat. Пальто мамы, мама, пальто мамы. Also, father, dad, папа, father, отец, official, and colloquial, dad, папа, папа, мама, папа. Documents. Of a father's documents, documents of father. Документы папы. Папа, документы папы. Мама, пальто мамы. Папа, документы папы. Sister, сестра. Sister, сестра. Bag of a sister. Sister's bag. Сумка, bag. Сумка сестры. Сестра, сумка сестры. Сумка сестры. Brother, брат, phone of a brother, brother's phone, телефон брата, брат, телефон брата, сестра, сумка сестры, брат, телефон брата, пальто мамы, документы папы, сумка сестры, телефон брата, о, телефон мамы, телефон папы, телефон сестры, телефон брата. Телефон, phone. Son, son. Сын, easy. Похоже, похоже. Resemble, resembles. Сын, room of a son. Son's room. Комната сына. Сын, комната сына. Сын, комната сына. Daughter, дочь, дочь. Dress of a daughter, daughter's dress, платье дочери. Here is a kind of exception. Дочери, дочери. Дочь, платье дочери. Just remember this very word. We use this complicated ending. Дочь, дочери. Grandmother, бабушка, бабушка. House of a grandmother. Дом бабушки. House, дом. Дом бабушки. Дом бабушки. And grandfather, дедушка, дедушка. Car of a grandfather. Машина дедушки. Дом бабушки, машина дедушки. Дом бабушки, машина дедушки. And aunt, тетя, тетя. Address of an aunt, адрес тети, адрес тети. And дядя, uncle, дядя, uncle, дядя. Computer of an uncle, an uncle's computer. Компьютер дяди, компьютер дяди. Адрес тети, компьютер дяди. Адрес тети, компьютер дяди. So let's repeat. Пальто мамы, документы папы, сумка сестры, телефон брата, комната сына, платье дочери, дом бабушки, машина дедушки, адрес тети, компьютер дяди. And now let's have our usual training. I say English expression, yes, English phrase consisting of two words, and you say Russian, okay? Coat over mommy. Пальто мамы. Documents of a father. Документы папы. Bag of a sister. Сумка сестры. Phone of a brother. Телефон брата. Room of a son. Комната сына. A dress of a daughter. Платье дочери. House of a grandmother. Дом бабушки. Car of a grandfather. Машина дедушки. A dress of an aunt. Адрес тети. Computer of an uncle. Компьютер дяди. Молодец. And I have already told you, and will say it again, that sometimes in Russian language we use words бабушка, дедушка, not only to our grandmother or grandfather, but to any old person. It's a kind of an old lady, we may say бабушка sometimes. So бабушка means not only our grandmother, but any old lady. And дедушка, дедушка, just any old gentleman, old man. And sometimes even тетя, дядя, children may say тетя, тетя, not to their aunt, but to any woman, to any lady, so just in Russian language. So don't be surprised if you hear this. So бабушка not always mean our grandmother. This is enough for today. Let's learn Russian and make friends. Давайте учить русский и дружить. Subscribe my YouTube channel, join our Facebook page. Пока! До завтра!